The departmental controller's office announced that 80 contracts corresponding to the 2019 period with a value of 42,000 million pesos will be audited, destined for the execution of works, programs, projects and acquisition of different goods and elements were executed correctly, or if it was possible to generate some detriment to the fiscal patrimony of the department. The audit will have a period of 4 months and will be led by the departmental controller, Justiniano Brown Bryant.